A novena to Saint Teresa of the Andes, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My God, I regret with all my heart all the bad that I have done and the good that I have stopped doing, because by sinning I have offended you, who are the highest good and worthy of being loved above all things. I firmly propose with your grace to carry out penance, not to sin again, and to avoid the occasions of sin. Forgive me, Lord, for the merits of the passion of our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Teresa de Los Andes, who by the hand of Mary became a young woman in love with Jesus Christ. You are a model of holiness and the path of perfection for the Church. You knew love, love and serve. You were strong to take the pain and generous to love. You knew how to contemplate God in the simple things of life. Show us the love of the Father to live friendship with joy and tenderness in the family. Help the weak and the sad, so that the Spirit encourages them in hope. Intercede for us and ask for love and peace. Teresa de Los Andes, favorite daughter of the Chilean Church, religious of Carmel, friend of the young, servant of the poor, pray for us every day. Amen. God became a creature, suffered and died for us. God made himself food for his creatures. And that we remain insensitive, that we forget his love, that we do not give him our whole being is a monstrous ingratitude. Let's not be mean. He is the only one capable of satisfying us. Let's not look at what we do, if not how much we need to return his love. When it is arm, everything is joy. The cross does not weigh. Martyrdom is not felt. It is lived more in heaven than on earth. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. You who impregnated with your divine love the heart and the entire life of your servant Teresa de Los Andes, we ask through your intercession the grace to love you with all our strength, with a burning love with all our strength, and faithful as she had it, without putting anything before your love. Grant us also what we now ask of you. Who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Merciful God, joy of the saints, who inflamed the youthful heart of Teresa de Los Andes with the fire of virginal love for Christ and His Church, and made her a joyful witness of charity, even in the midst of suffering. Grant us through intercession that, flooded by the sweetness of your Spirit, we proclaim in the world by word and deed the gospel of love. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Lord Jesus, you chose Teresa de Los Andes to show men the joy of knowing and loving you. That is why she lived consecrated to your love. and he was able to reflect in his human face the loving face of God. You also commissioned him to give the joyful message of the gospel. That is why Teresa de los Andes lived the gospel of love as a young woman. We ask you, Lord, that once glorified by the Church, fulfill its mission of awakening hunger and thirst for you in our materialized world, and convey your message of love, faith, and hope in all our brothers. Amen. Saint Teresa de los Andes, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.